take your eyes off him. You never even heard me call your name. You even planned your bar trip just to go and meet him. I dread to think the words I saw you say. What has changed? You were wild when I first met you, but I thought you'd settle down as we got on. Yeah, I know damn well he'll only love and leave you. He'll turn around one day and he'll be gone. Tell me what went wrong. If he loves you, if he cares, why's he sat there on those comfy chairs? If he loves you, if he's key, why's he going home with his family? Probably the same reason why you're coming home with me. I'd do all to make you happy. Oh, to get our marriage back on song. I appreciate a lady that something's lacking. I can't believe that's why you're carrying on. If it's thrills that you're after, we can go to Alton Towers for the day. But if you're seeking love and affection, well, don't you think I'm seeking the same? Tell me what has changed. If he touches you, if he tries, I might not be responsible for what I'm like. If he tries it and won't let you be, I might not be as noble as I ought to be. You might just see the action that you seem to want to see. So then go if you want to. If you're daft enough to think that it might work. If you're thick enough to think he'll stand beside you. Well, who am I to stop you getting hurt? So then leave if you must do. But I'll tell you this for nothing so you know. I'm fool enough to love you if you stay here. There's no place to return to if you go. Just so you know. You couldn't take your eyes off him. You never even heard me go.